The meaning of India to me is joy, actually. I've been coming there for 20 years, and from the first time I just fell completely in love with the extremely beautiful nature, beautiful people, fantastic music, fantastic food. A country that was interesting to me because I had never before been to a country that was so good at keeping their traditions together and not just go the McDonald-way like everybody else. And also I fell in love with the people that seemed to be quite happy compared to Westerners, even though often they were extremely poor. So yeah, it was a lot of things.
So you took that into your own work?
Yeah.
How?
Well, that took many years, but I listened to Indian music for a lot of years. First I listened to the classic ragas, which I still love a lot. But I could never do that myself. I mean, to do that, you really have to practice extremely hard every day for like 15, 20 years to do something that is just even remotely close. And then I fell in love with the whole Bollywood Hindi pop thing. And that is maybe because I'm a drummer and it's so rhythmic. So it was very, I just really got caught by it. And I think the thing I love about Hindi pop is that when it's good, like for instance Rahman, when his best stuff, I think you can only compare to like the golden age of, for instance, soul music. When you hear the best work that Aretha Franklin, for instance, has done, you get this feeling of you cannot fucking stand still. You gotta move and you feel happy. And that's the same feeling you get when you hear the really good stuff from the Bollywood movies. That was very inspiring to me too.
And you actually have had some sort of success, you could say, with that inspiration, or how do you see that? Are you going to move into more of this?
Yes, I am. Yes, I did that Bollywood show last year, which was the first one in Denmark. We did it with the Republique Theatre, and we went on to play at this South Bank Centre in London as well. That was a huge experience. And I'm going to continue working in these directions. For instance, I'm going to have a collaboration with a fantastic Pakistani singer, a Qawwali singer.